Okay. Now, as you see, I stagnated. I want to do video for almost each floor. Well, till I get stuck. Eventually, maybe I'll get stuck. Now, it worked like this. But I want to change it a little bit. Just a little bit. This one. Now, general idea. I don't know why I usually say that. But anyway, thing is, it will be Valain and with the tree ant. And you'll have to ignite him. Then it will go in fog mode, just like the normal boss from the map. From the elven map. It will ignite. Keep another fire for igniting that ash or whatever it summoned, the spores. Stun him and try to do the damage. Now, I've done it with Demiurne and had around, I don't know, 10 seconds, but it had so little HP that I couldn't finish. So I stopped and I'm gonna do it again, but this time with Nightfall, maybe it will be a little bit easier. Sorry for the tapping. I have the mic quite close to the area where I tap, you know, the joystick. So ignite the treant, ignite it again, and after that try to stun him if he's not stunned. Now, I recommend you to not target him. Oof. Oops, maybe? No? That's not fair. He should have been stunned there. Oh, come on, come here, boy. Karen? Yeah, it's a little bit hard without. Maybe I should put the fire armor on me. Come on, fire. It's too far away. That's a little bit unpleasant. Come on, hon. Come here. Yep. Oh yeah, but it took me too much time to ignite him. And in 12 seconds, I don't think so. Oops, I should have reset it. Well, you have to aim it, and now it was the bad luck running from me. I mean, yeah, I don't know. You can find a different build with the stun weapon. Works with Demiurne also, but as I said, you have to target the treant, and somehow my phone moves a little bit slower because I'm in a heated room and sort of is really hot. Anyway, I don't know what to say, guys. Like this, I've done it now. I tried good, but if you ignite him faster and keep him, you need just two stuns with Nightfall to catch him. And to do your stuff two times. And as you saw, keep the Pegasus to hit him when he stunned, and after that roll him 3 times and or 2 times and still will die. Peace, good luck. Sorry for the it wasn't a good try, but still, it's doable. Good luck, guys.